CBS News recently reported Iceland has virtually eliminated new cases of Down syndrome, but the truth is Iceland is eliminating people with Down syndrome. The Nordic nation uses prenatal testing and abortion to systematically exterminate children with the condition. The president of the National Down Syndrome Society tells EWTN Pro Life Weekly, Down syndrome is not a disease.
We know that people with Down syndrome are reaching their full potential in all areas of life. They're graduating alongside their peers. They're attending post-secondary education, pursuing employment opportunities, getting married, and doing the same thing that you and I are doing every single day.
The United States exterminates 67% of babies diagnosed with Down syndrome, according to CBS News. Marjorie, as a pro-life leader, what do you make of this report that Iceland is eliminating Down syndrome?
Well, as a pro-life leader, but also a mother with a child with disabilities, I'm in this world and I love these children who add so much. The whole term special needs is really kind of an interesting one because we all have those, right? So France is 77% extermination rate, let's just call it that, only 77%. 77% are aborted. And in France, your speech is even limited or censored. They censored a beautiful video on a day to acknowledge all people with Downs. France said, no way, you can't put that ad on television because it'll make women who've made that legal choice feel very uncomfortable. Now, if you took that, every legal choice, and we can't make people feel uncomfortable to its natural extension, we would never be able to fight human rights abuses anywhere. Because if it was legal, well, then it must be okay. There's clearly something that we all know, something beautiful in these children, and the mothers and anybody who knows them knows that. So this really is a tragedy.
Absolutely. Every life is a gift. Thank you both for being here.
Thank you.